Hey, turn this up. I want to see this.
Good evening. We begin tonight talking about education. Teachers statewide have been put to the test, just like their students.
With New York State schools at a budget crisis, New York has nowhere else to turn. So state legislators have created a mandate that designates each individual school's mascot to solve the budget problem.
He just took a picture.
Our school's mascot? The Blue Devil?
La mascota de la escuela?
The Blue Devil?
We're going to today be reading the most important speech in the English language. It's the to-be speech from Hamlet. And I've tried to write it down on our board here so we can kind of go through it. Let's see if we can understand what it means. Let's go over it together. To be or not to be, that is the question. Matt, what do you think that means?
What is the question?
The question is, what does to be or not to be?
I don't know, Mr. Schmidt. That's
okay. Son.
I don't know either. If he doesn't know, how do I know?
You know, I'm just going to forget this. So we're just going to check your eyes, okay? So Matt, let's try.
A series of meetings in Vienna, known as the Congress of Vienna, were called to set up policies to achieve this goal. Originally, the Congress of Vienna was scheduled to last 4 weeks. Instead, it went on for 8 months.